Puck is along the boards with Olli Määttä playing it free. And with 7:16 to go in the period, it's played by the Penguins to center ice. Polak to Marner. Marner in over the line. Sends a shot and a goal! The rebound scores! Tyler Bozak cleans it up, but what a bad play by Tristan Jarry on a fairly easy wrist shot from Mitch Marner. He doesn't handle the rebound. It gets on the ice, and a little bit of tenacity from Bozak makes it 3-0.
Well, that was the third whack from Bozak that found the back of the net. And a little bit earlier, I believe it was Patrick Marleau that clanked one off the goalpost. But this is Mitch Marner. Shot from the left wing boards. Seems to be in about the midsection of the Penguins goaltender Jarry, but he bobbles it right back out in front. Now nobody's on Tyler Bozak, who gets three whacks at it and puts it in. So for Bozak, that's his first in 14 games. Marner's second assist of the game in this one.